All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be... All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. So here we go with round one. Seems to be a situation in which he wants to do everything in his power to keep this fight on the feet. He'd appear to have a lot of advantages at distance. We'll see if he can get it done tonight.
Yes, he has all the advantages because we don't see many specialists anymore in the UFC.
Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Back to the feet. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Look at him chopping the wood. Chopping the wood with his leg kick. He's back to the spot, the clinch position.
Now he engages in a Muay Thai clinch. You better protect that head.
Great job securing the Muay Thai clinch. Watch for big knees to the...
Oh! Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Can't take many of those, you better check.
Oh, straight right.
Nice head kick.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything.
Oh, huge right hand. A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Back to the feet now. Trying to kick the leg out.
What a punch.
Anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Ooh-wee. Wow! He's out!
Oh!
A near perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win. So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliano is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes in the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, Marshall.
And there is the man of the moment, and what